Thanks for joining us. My name is Julia.
And I'm Nancy.
And today we're talking about the Manicure nail drill, which is right over here.
Amazing.
Such a cute colored box.
Yes.
And so here it is right in front of us. We have this box, the power box, right over here. Oh my goodness, I love this drill because it's so useful when you're taking off your nails or if you want a quick buff. So how was your experience with this drill?
I honestly loved it. I opted for the foot pedal. And if you're anything like me and you have a lead foot when you're driving, it's not going to be...
No driving.
Exactly. I'm like, recommended speed limit. This is manual.
My preference too. So when you're using this, if you want a quick buff, I would stay on a really low setting.
Yeah.
If you want to take off the entire nail, I would say somewhere in the middle. Once I actually started using it, it was pretty fluid. Like it wasn't jumpy at all, and it didn't hurt, and it just it got my nail off. And then it also on some of my nails that I didn't have anything on, it gave me a nice buff.
And it removes all that dead skin.
Yeah. So talking about all the different heads and everything. So if you just want a quick buff, I would use the sanding band. So it comes with quite a few of these.
Yeah, the band plays on.
Yes, the band goes on. And so, right now we have one currently on here. And then, so if we want to take that off and put a new one on, we just turn this to release the arm and we wait till it clicks. Just clicked, and then we can lift it up. And we can change this, we can switch it with another one. For now, I'm fine with it, so we're going to turn it to S to stay, and it doesn't come off.
Perfect. All right, amazing. And so, you can totally tailor your approach to meet whatever need you're trying to reach. And there are different drill bits as well, right?
Before we talk about those, I just want to mention it comes in 100, 180, and 240.
Oh, that's true. So
there's a lot of different ones to go through.
Absolutely.
Okay, so let's talk about the drill bits.
Yeah.
So the drill bits, what are these used for?
Okay, so this is actually really good for being able to target those hard to reach areas. Now you can actually see that they're very on point and they're very defined. So you can go underneath the nail, around the nail, more specifically, what you found that they were used for.
Yes, well, if you have the gels on, this is what you need to take off the gels.
Completely.
So maybe not so much this. This will take probably a long time for you. So I go straight to the bad boys and use these. And I'll just keep them in here. But you can always just put them on and that's it.
Absolutely, it's that easy. Now, this is actually really ideal if you wanna do a quick polish manicure.
Yes.
And it can actually remove the glue, which is really great. Any kind of nail bedazzlement you might have, like you see these little stones, it will take it off completely.
Yeah.
Any of the extension glue, all of that will come off, which is really awesome. And I think it has to do with the Japanese bearings. I mean, that's very ideal, very high quality, well made. And it's high precision and has very little noise, which I liked about it too.
Yeah,
so you're not going to disrupt your neighbors.
Yeah, it's pretty quiet. Yeah. Also acrylics, gels, what else can you take off?
Yeah, I would say, I've done it with the acrylic and the biotin. I'm sure it would work with any kind of extensions.
All those things. Yeah.
Absolutely. And so there is a low shock level and it doesn't jitter with the nails. Like you had mentioned, it was a pretty seamless, experience.
The forward reverse direction.
Yeah, exactly. It's very intuitive and it has an adjustable speed.
It's very easy to use.
Yeah, it goes from 0 to 30K in terms of RPMs, which is pretty awesome.
Yeah.
And I really like it because I'm a complete novice. I don't know anything about this. And I found that I was learning as I went and it was actually really, easy to work with. So I really enjoyed that. And the 132 universal, that's actually good for all grinding heads. All heads will fit. So multiple heads.
Well, try it out.
Yeah, and it's great idea. Like if you're looking for gift ideas.
If someone is really into gel nails, even if they don't have the gel kit, or even if they're not doing it themselves, this comes in handy. So you don't have to go to the spa and get them to take it off for yourself.
I actually have people over to my house and we have parties. Like we're all getting our nails done. It's so fun.
And you can do whatever nails afterwards.
Yeah, exactly.
It's really easy to use and I really like it. Thank you so much for watching.
We hope you enjoyed it.
Yes. And please check out the Manicure nail.